Some convicts escaped to the bush and became bandits, or bushmen. One of the first, known as Black Caesar, was imprisoned here in 1702.
Judo there apparently. And behind it, there's a stack of cigarettes. The dredge is there on the left. It's going to go.
Well, I've left it on a time then.